This is page 14 of the Russian School of Music. First, I will play on the ice. So you notice that melodic line is located in between hands. So pay attention which hand is playing. First left hand, then right hand, left again, right again, right, left. Then counting. One, two, one, two. The next number 19 is exercise or exercises. So notes are the same. Notes will be following C, D, C, D, E, D, E, F, E, D, E, D, C, D, C, C, D, E, D, C, C, D, E, D, C. But try to play slightly softer in the beginning, make crescendo and diminuendo down. Also check the fingering. At first it might look confusing, but use this exercise for different fingers to practice. First play 3-4-3 and 3-4-3 everywhere. So like this. And then play here. 3-4-5-4-3. Then octave up. Then same notes, play with 2-3-2. Look. 2-3-2, 2-3-2, 2-3-2, 2-3-2, 2-3-2, 2-3-2. And then here 2-3-4-3-2, 2-3-4-3-2. Now when you learn both fingerings, do crescendo and diminuendo. Crescendo looks like this, when we get louder, diminuendo like this, gets softer. Okay, let's do it. Starting softer, getting louder, and then softer at the end again. Okay, such good exercise. Now let's check the song about the cat, number 20. This is the cat, and here is the song about it. Noticed most of the notes are in the right hand. Notes are following G, G, A, B, G, G, A, A, B, G, and only this is in the left, two D's. D, D, G, G, A, B, G, G, A, D, D, G, G, and again, only these two notes are in the left hand. So most of the music is written in the right hand, just watch the notes and count. Mostly it is even. Thank you so much and keep practicing.